is where we run, right?
Why didn't they jump out the window?
You're just in time. I have an urgent announcement to make. There are a couple of loose chihuahuas running around.
Don't worry, we'll watch for the dogs, Ozzy. Just get the wagon going.
Where'd she get the granola bar from?
Aw, oh, those sweetie pies have hearts as big as their fur.
Ozzy, maybe we should... anyone happen to see where Ozzy just went? Ozzy, look out!
Ozzy!
Your concern was touching, but unwarranted. Human diesel technology is no match for the instincts of a possum, and won't be for many decades.
They know just what you mean, except for that part about instincts. Most hotels smell very nice. Now what about that food?
Ow! Good thing we didn't get the kind in cans.
In a way, it's a blessing. Now we can get all the food again. It's like two neatnesses in one.
Ozzy, you stay with the wagon, since that seems to be your forte. We'll get the food back. Also, Ozzy, maybe keep out of the street till we're done this time? No offense?
You know the drill, chump. Find the food for me and I'll come pick it up. It's called symbiosis. Or busy work, depending on your age range.
Now that's what I call up. What were we talking about again?
That's what I call get moving!
Thank you.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh.
Let's make like a wagon load of food and get out of here.
Three of those bags of chips are mine, FYI.
Wagon load?
Flying food around works up an appetite. Yeah, you wouldn't understand. Why? Oh, right! You can't fly! Now let's mosey before the price goes up!
Jeepers, we've been worried sick! Look!
Oh, he's just like a giant teddy bear with anger issues and half-eaten bats on his breath. Look, we gotta hit the amusement park while it's closed.
Amusement park? Again? For what?
A cotton candy machine, Stella. Now come on and get your stink shot loaded.
Cotton candy, Stella. Seduce a cat, Stella. Excuse me for always missing the obvious.
All right, I'm gonna have to take a break here.
Fred, where the heck are you? Get over here right now so I can fire you!
I was thirsty.
First, animals in my shooting gallery, and now trash on the mini golf course. What is going on around here?
All clear. Let's hit it.
A roller coaster? Can't we steal that instead? Then I can put it by the log.
Looks like it's a bit of a ways.
For a cotton candy machine? I'd sacrifice my stomach.
I'm in here. Golf, golf, golf. Does anybody want to play golf? Why? Because I haven't finished it. Say what? I'm at a miniature golf place. Well, the whole thing, the whole story here is that these guys want to get extra food and build up their place.
I was just about to say, why can't we be pestered by rats again?
Look, they're not that bright.
I got hit somehow. Good. Yes. It's true, I do have golf things. Yeah, the bees are gone now. Where are they coming from? Yeah. Huh?
Usually there's a switch for the gate around here somewhere.
Actually, that crane over there might work.
Oh, okay.
Looking for Hemi.
I bet he was. All right. Might as well be this squirrel. No, that's what knocked me out. Yeah, yeah. I don't have to hit it though. It's not necessary. I have to be 12 of them, okay. Yeah.
What just happened?
Yay. Well, I don't need to keep out. I'm a turtle. I just need to stop him from shooting honey at me. Oh, how'd I fall through? That worked. It does say that. Why didn't go up when the badger walked over there? Oh, did I fall?
A minecart! It's too heavy to move.
Look for some kind of switch.
Target acquired. Enthusiasm for jumping to reach switch approaching critical mass.
That sucks. I don't know how far I'm jumping. Yeah. That's because I keep pushing my jump into the wall. Oh my goodness, this is the only time this is starting to suck. because I can't tell how far I'm jumping. It's just such a horrible angle. It's such a bad angle that it's like... Oh, that's true. Ah!
Whatever just happened to the roller coaster and beyond.
Yeah, it did. That was weird. I died so much.
What do you mean you saw an animal on the golf course? Those words could mean just about anything, Sonny my bumps.
Sunny my bumps. We're the animals, Sophia.
Oh, vermin.
Concerned jiggly fat gelatandrius.
Duck.
Oh, ow! You. Oh. Ah! I would have gotten away with brooming them too, if it wasn't for you meddling roller coasters.
What a maroon.
Come on, let's move it.